But hello everyone, welcome to the Tech Talk Thursday. I give you a short intro, and I'm already apologizing if we have technical issues, because this is the first time that we stream that on YouTube, so knock on wood, it works. So, afterwards we have the first presentation of Erik Funk. He's talking about Windows and Linux and how you can develop like a pro on Windows. And afterwards, Tobias Brunner of Vision will give an intro how they manage a fleet of Kubernetes clusters. And afterwards, for the ones that are here, we'll have some snacks and beer. And for the ones who take part remotely, please write your questions in the comments. And we'll record the sessions, of course, and we'll do some cutting, cut out the unnice stuff and present it on YouTube. Good, and for our next events, on the 10th of November, we'll have the Google Cloud Meetup here. This is a sister event, also organized by us. And then afterwards, later on the 26th of November, we'll have the Tech Talk, the next one, earlier than planned, because last week we had some problems that a presenter left, and then I made a post on LinkedIn and we had so many replies that we already were able to fill another Tech Talk. So thank you very much. And if you want to be a speaker or so, please approach me. That was it from my side. So handing over to Erik.